right-wing commentator Anna Perez says she'd be willing to take a bullet for Trump and that Trump would be willing to take a bullet for her. This is interesting on a few different levels. Let's take a listen to it.
Something that really kind of inspired me before I did the show was hearing Ryan, what Ryan said in the episode that he did today, right before this. He said, I would take a bullet for President Trump. And when he said that, at first I was a little taken aback. I was like, all right, Ryan, that's a little much. But then I thought about it for a split second, and then I realized, no, it's not. You know why? Because President Trump would take a bullet for me. President Trump is taking a bullet for me. President Trump is prepared to take a bullet for all of us.
And of course, that is not true. So let's talk about a couple different...
Join or Die is a political cartoon showing the disunity in the American colonies. Attributed to Benjamin Franklin, the original publication by the Pennsylvania Gazette on May 9, 1754, is the earliest known pictorial representation of colonial union produced by an American colonist in colonial America.
Franklin at this time has an idea. He thinks that in order for the colonies and for the British to beat back the French and the natives, all the colonies should unite as one group. They should all come together. They shouldn't be these separate entities. So on May 9, 1754, Franklin uses his newspaper, the Pennsylvania Gazette, to print a cartoon that was meant to urge colonists to get involved in a war that at first they were kind of hesitant to even get involved in.
Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman. Sighed the vicious snake. I have saved you, cried the woman. And you've bitten me, heavens, why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die. Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in.
Because President Trump would take a bullet for me. President Trump is taking a bullet for me.